Hey, this is your girl Tysheen, and I'm back with another video. How you doing? Yes, Father Ted. We're back with Father Ted, of course. I think I mentioned this before, but I've seen not a lot of episode on this show here. I think I watched like maybe one or two episodes on this show. So yeah, it's a funny show. I'm not gonna lie, this show is funny. yeah, but this one here is the wrong department, and I didn't watch it yet. But from looking at it right now, it looked like they're in a woman's lingerie store. And if you see the mannequin in the back, I don't know why she's posed like that. I'm gonna show y'all, it's so funny. Yeah, so let's get straight to it.
There's no way out. There's just no way out. They're gonna get it.
Damn it, Deacon. That's so cute. Hang on. You don't expect this kind of thing of the priesthood.
I only left the seminary 2 weeks ago. If they find out I'll never get a decent parish, they'll send me off to some bloody kip. What are we gonna do?
Listen, David. I want to make you a promise. One day, you and I, we're gonna be in that new parish of yours, sipping iced tea on the lawn. And so long, just a memory. Can you hold on to that thought? Can you? Can you do that for me? Good man.
Oh, I was messing about with one of these brows and a strap flew back and hit me in the eye. Just in my ankle as well.
Oh, let's get you up.
Oh, it's my stupid fault for messing with the brows. Go on ahead, I'll only slow you down.
Why are you messing around with the broads? Father. Why are you messing with the broads?
Listen, we're a team. We're sticking together. Come on.
Look at the mannequin. This is what I wanted to show y'all. Look, why the mannequin? Why the mannequin pose like that?
Thank God.
God, look at all those people.
They'd definitely see us coming out. Maybe if you actually buy some underpants, then it wouldn't look so strange.
They're women's underpants.
Exactly. Exactly.
Attention, lady shoppers. Gifts for husbands, like pipes and slippers, are now available on the first floor.
Who's got the most boring voice?
What?
Of the lot of us, who's got the most boring voice?
Gotta be me, Ted.
Listen to me.
I have an awful, dreary, monotonous voice.
Yes. Listen.
Ted, were you asking for a dramatic, exciting voice?
No, he said boring.
Warm voice.
Boring voice.
In that case, you must excuse me for my impetuous interruption.
Listen, this is what we're going to do.
What's going on?
I think Ted has a plan.
No, I mean in general.
Only him. I forgot his name. Oh my God. He's always lost and confused. Poor thing. Poor thing.
I can't find a way out of the laundry section.
Ladies and gentlemen, could you please bring your purchases to the checkout as the store is about to close? Hurry up. Come on. Hurry up, will you?
Not that way, for fuck's sake. The other way.
Amen.
It's the music, and it make it sound like they're on a mission. And then that part look like make it look like they jumping out of a plane. Oh man, that was funny. That was a good one. And before y'all start, because you know I gotta say this before, because I know some of y'all gonna say, well, you need to watch the whole episode. The whole episode is funny, Tysheen. I don't have time, okay? Because I know a few people gonna say that. You need to watch the whole episode. I don't have time, okay? Okay? Y'all have too many good TV shows out there. I cannot sit here and watch a whole episode, okay, of every great British TV show that's out there. Y'all have so many good ones, so many good TV shows. I can't sit and watch a whole episode because, yeah. And I have other videos that I have to react to, so I don't have time, okay? Okay? And like I said before, there's nothing wrong with these small little clips because these small little clips be the funniest. I mean, of course, the whole TV show is funny, but like certain clips are very, very funny. So yeah, I enjoy watching them like this. Okay, okay, okay. But if there's any other videos you'd like me to react to, just comment below. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. So go down there and subscribe. Yes, go down there and subscribe. And I have more videos about TED on my channel. So go check those out. And I will see you later.